Now that you have completed the reading about whale evolution, you're going to order the fossil whales in order of the years these fossils were dated from. So here are our fossil layers in red. And remember, the oldest layers go at the bottom, so we have 55 million years ago. And then the most recent or the newest layer will go at the top, so we have 36 million years ago. Two of these fossils have already been entered for you. All you have to do now is drag these pictures to the appropriate fossil layer. So looking at this first fossil, I can see that this fossil corresponds to the Rodicentus from 46 million years ago. So then I'm going to drag this fossil to the 46 million years ago box and drop it in there. Oops, that's the 37. So I'm going to make sure it goes into the 46, not the 48. It might be a little tricky. Just play around with it, or you can Command C, copy, and then go into the right layer and Command V. It'll paste it, and I'll just delete the other one. There you go. And then you have three more fossils to order. Once you order all of your whale fossils, you're going to be able to answer these reflection questions. So, looking back at the Pachycetus, so underneath, you're going to see the name of the whale fossil. So find the Pachycetus. So the Pachycetus is right over, goes the last one right here, Pachycetus. So again, the names are down here. If it's a little bit small for you, just go ahead and you can click on the corner and expand it, and it'll make it bigger, so it's easier for you to see the fossils and what the actual whale at that time looked like. So based on that, you should be able to describe, what does the Pachycetus look like? Just describe, what do you see here? The next one is the Ambulocetus. Ambulocetus, I believe, is up here, but remember, you need to order them first. And again, if it's too small, just drag it on the corner, make it bigger, and you can see it a little bit much better. All right. And once you're done with the reflection questions, the last part is your pop quiz. Remember, this is also entered as a quiz grade on your gradebook, so please make sure you answer those questions on the Google form. Once you're done with that and the Google form, then you're going to click on Turn In at the top right, and you are done for this week. Don't forget, if you have any questions, you can attend my office hours. The link is on the very first document, and from Monday and Tuesday from 9 to 10. All right, have a great week.